are some basic techniques to help you have more fun while you cross-country ski.
It's important to put your wrist straps on with the right side up. Adjust the length of the strap in order to be able to release the pole when poling. It will naturally return to your hand as you continue to move forward.
Be sure to always keep your heels, knees, and hips slightly bent.
You'll be more agile, stronger, and will reduce the risk of injury. Now let's move on to the serious stuff.
The most important thing is to learn to glide properly. For this, ensure your ski is flat on the snow. The trick is to transfer your weight from one ski to the other, all while keeping your balance. It's easier to learn this while skiing without poles.
For diagonal striding, line up your nose, knee, and toes over each ski. I put all my weight on one ski, then on the other. To push myself forward, I'm pushing the wax into the snow. My rear ski will lift up as a result of this movement.
For skate skiing, it's the same principle. I bend my ankle, knee, and hip in order to push myself forward on top of the ski as it moves. The more I improve my balance, the longer I can glide.
Everyone falls sometimes. Learn to get back up by placing your skis 90 degrees to the heel, facing towards the bottom. And with your arms or poles, get up carefully.
Remember that it takes time and practice to nail all these techniques. Be patient.